Way beyond a stereotype. In Paris, you will find baguettes in bags. Arms, long lines, gigantic bites with dogs and orange pants. So bakers here are riffing on the American Got Milk campaign. It says in teenage slang, yoo-hoo, did you get the bread?
France without the baguette, what would it be?
Lost.
You and I were eating an entire baguette ourselves every day.
Right.
Wouldn't we weigh 300 pounds like in a month?
No, because you know what? We wouldn't eat cereal with sugar. We wouldn't eat a candy bar at 4 o'clock in the afternoon when we were hungry.
Not to worry. Armand Delmontel, who put us to work in his kitchen.
Et voilà.
Not long ago, his was named the best bread in all of Paris. That kind of artistry is getting harder to find, even here. But when people do find it, they eat it up.
So you're not going to let the baguette die out?
No, we won't. Definitely not. We'll keep it alive.
Would you believe that 10 billion of these things, that is billion with a B, are sold every year here in France. So people are absolutely eating them, but bakers want to make sure people keep eating them, especially the really traditional kind that they don't want to see disappear. Back to you guys.